This video provides an update on the implementation of the electricity balancing regulation as detailed in the ENTSO-E Market Report 2024. European electric power systems are undergoing significant changes due to the ongoing implementation of electricity balancing regulation. Implementing key balancing platforms like TERRE, IGCC, PICASSO and MARI have been key milestones improving the efficiency of balancing among TSOs in Europe and increasing the liquidity and competition of balancing markets to keep the system in balance in the most efficient manner. In 2023, the capacity management IT solution was introduced to improve the effectiveness of balancing energy platforms by ensuring adequate and continuous update of available cross-zonal capacity for the exchange of balancing energy. In 2023, all four platforms generated an economic surplus. IGCC, €600 million of economic surplus, PICASSO, €130 million, TERRE, €280 million, and MARI, €9 million of surplus. European balancing platforms thus provide the basis for successful integration of balancing energy markets, and a further increase of economic surplus is expected when more TSOs join these platforms. TSOs have worked on continuous improvements to the platforms. Based on observations from the operation of MARI and PICASSO, an analysis performed in preparation of TSOs connection, mitigation measures on high prices events have been proposed by all TSOs to ACER, the European Agency for Cooperation of Energy Regulators. Such mitigation measures are provided through amendments in the pricing methodology and AFRR implementation framework methodology. In parallel to balancing energy platforms, other important regulatory developments took place. That concludes our update on electricity balancing activity over the past 12 months. Thank you for watching.